sea levels rising in the Torres Straits, our fires burning across our country, limited water accessibility. Time for action is now.